Do you remember the last time that you went to a party or a function or work and you kind of had a little bit of body odor? All of us have had that moment where we forgot our deodorant. So this video is going to give you some hints and some tools to help you control your underarm deodorant and your sweating. And we're going to give you some standard recommendations. And we're also going to be giving you some recommendations that if you don't like the aluminum-based products, you can try at home. I think all of us can relate to forgetting our deodorant and showing up to work or a party and the results are not pleasant. I think a lot of us can also relate to not wanting to use the aluminum-based products that are typically used to inhibit sweating of your armpits. And while we don't have any evidence right now that these aluminum-based products are causing any long-term health concerns, a lot of us would rather use as natural an approach as possible for most of the things that we use. So this video is going to talk to you a little bit about how to control your sweating, how to not have armpit odor, and some products that you can use that are more naturally based if that is your desire. So rule number one of not having sweaty armpits is to eat a good diet. All right, we need to have good fruits, good vegetables, lots of water. We need to be exercising. We need to be doing all the things that we know we should be doing for overall health of our mind, body, and spirit. That's rule number one. Rule number two, cut your armpit hair short. So the reason our armpits smell is not really because of us. It's mostly because there's bacteria on our armpits that eat our sweat and oils. And the byproduct of them eating the sweat and oils that naturally come off our body is the odor that we don't really associate anything good to. So if you trim your armpit hair short, there's less area for bacteria to be on, which means less bacteria, which means less bacteria eating your oils and your sweat, which should mean less odor for you. Now you don't have to shave it all the way down, and if you want to, you can. But just trim it short and keep it short. Keeping your hair in your armpit short also allows whatever product you're using in your armpit to actually come in contact with the skin so that it can work more effectively. Because if you have a lot of armpit hair and you're putting a deodorant or an antiperspirant on, then all you're going to be doing is putting it on the hair and not on the skin where it needs to work. Tip number three. Use an antibacterial soap in your armpits when you shower. That'll decrease the bacterial load in your armpits, and that should help you control your odor. Now, what I personally use is I use a benzoyl peroxide-based acne wash, and you can find that in the link below. But all I do is I put it on the area and let it sit for about 30 seconds, and then I rinse it off completely. If you don't rinse off the benzoyl peroxide completely, it'll bleach and stain anything that you wear. So please rinse it off completely and pat dry with a white towel. Tip number four, your antiperspirants are the ones that stop you from sweating. Your deodorants are what make your armpits smell like a bed of roses. So those are two very different things. So your antiperspirants go on at night before you go to bed because they work by forming a plug over your sweat glands. And if you put them on in the morning, which most of us do, and then you start moving and walking and going to work or doing whatever you're doing and start sweating, it doesn't allow it to form that plug. It just rinses off. But if you put it on at night right before you go to bed, most of us aren't doing heavy activities and sweating a lot in our bed and allows it to stick. So your antiperspirants go on at night. Your deodorants, if you want your armpits to smell like a bed of roses, your deodorants go on in the morning. There are some great natural-based products that if you keep your armpit hair short, if you wash with an antibacterial soap or product every day, and if you use these natural-based products while you're watching your diet and exercising every day, you're not going to have any problems with armpit odor. So I'm going to list below a couple of ones that I've tried that work phenomenally well. And they don't have any aluminum in them. give them a shot. See how they work for you. If you need an antiperspirant or if you need a deodorant, use those. There's no evidence right now that those aluminum-based products are hurting us. But if you like to be as careful as possible and like to use as much natural-based products as possible, try the products in the links below and let us know what you think. As always, if you have any questions about anything that was presented in this video, please talk to your local dermatologist, as I'm sure they too have amazing suggestions on how to help you control this problem area.